are going to talk to the king of the whole universe. Here's a prayer that Jesus taught us to pray.
Our Father!
That means that God loves and cares for us. He is your daddy in heaven.
Which art in heaven.
That's where God lives right now. But God can be in all places at once too. Even in your heart.
Hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed means holy or great. It's like saying, great is thy name.